This mug and show you how to transform the mug. All you need is a bowl of water and some nail polish. Any color would do of your preferred choice. The brighter the better, the darker the better. Drop in a few drops of paint of nail polish and you dip very carefully. Basically, you're picking up this layer of polish that goes around. And that's what's going to stick to it. Here we go, and pick it up again. And there. And there we see some more layers. Pick it up like this. We can just remove this. Keep it on the side. A couple of more drops. Best to go slow and build it up and see the effect that you want. And here we go again. Dip and pick up the layer. There we go. Giving it a beautiful marbled effect. You keep turning it around. We'll be careful that we don't get air bubbles, and if we do, we will troubleshoot that as well. A couple of more drops. This is the area we want, and we dip it like this. I prefer not to let it come to the top because that's where we drink from. Once more. An area we would like to treat is in there. So, a couple of more drops again. Spread it nicely. Yeah. This is this fine layer that you can see is what actually adheres to the cup. Go. Since this is a cup for a guy, I'm using a darker color, and I just need some over here, some last bit here. And I'm done. I'll hold it from here and dip. And I missed it again. Oh, I got some. There you can see it going around. Last try. Spread. There we go. And here we pick it up again. And there, we've done it. Any part that you don't like, you can easily remove that with a nail polish remover. Just one more inside, like the inside. And I dip it like this. Let it go in. And this is our mug, all marbled. If you want, we just create some more texture here because I feel it's a little light in the front. So I quickly dip it in here. There we go. You can do this with any color of your choice. I chose black because that's how someone wanted it. and thank you for watching.